The Sutter Huskies hosting the San Marin Mustangs. Could the team from Novato pull out the win on the road? Early on, QB Joey Cook airs it out to his speedy receiver, Andrew Abiel, who hauls in the pass for a 35-yard touchdown, 7-0 Mustangs. After a Sutter turnover, San Marin went back to the ground, and Justin Gwynn did not disappoint, cutting up the gray turf on his way to a 35-yard touchdown, 14-0 Mustangs. Then the all-versatile back gets the call again. In the second quarter, Gwynn is in for his second TD of the night. It's now 21-0 at the half. In the third, Sutter needs a pick-me-up, and they got it on the defensive side of the ball. The pass goes off the receiver's hands and into D'Angelo Acosta's hands for the Huskies. He runs around for a bit and is finally taken down. Still in the third quarter, and heck, it's the NorCal Finals. Bust out the trick plays, why don't you? Sutter goes with a fancy-looking Statue of Liberty, Trevor Eck to Nick Fisher, and he's off the ball behind his back before they knew it. He's gone. 33 yards later, he's in just about untouched, and Sutter is on the board. San Marin would counter with this play. Cook rolls to his right, sets up, and throws a strike to Abiel. And there he goes. Abiel even goes heads up with a defender at the goal line. He's now in, 28-7 Mustangs. Getting late in the fourth quarter, Sutter looking for more points, but the man of the night, Justin Gwynn, leaps in front of the pass and picks it off. Gwynn has a lane and has room to roam. 56 yards later, he would not be denied. San Marin wins big on the road and is heading to state. After the game, we caught up with senior Ulysses Alvarez.
You know, we weren't really supposed to be here today. You know, Paradise was a good team, and somehow we came up top. And San Marin, a great team. You know, we knew it was going to be a dogfight. We knew it was going to happen. But I love my boys.